गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल दी स्टूडेंट्स. नमस्ते. आई एम डॉक्टर श्रुति मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर. एज वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर दैट टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द मॉडल्स ऑफ ओबी इन द पार्ट टू ऑफ द सेशन. दैट इज देर आर टू मॉडल्स लेफ्ट, दैट इज वन इज सपोर्टिव एंड अदर वन इज कॉलेजियल. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द सपोर्टिव मॉडल. As we have discussed that the autocratic model was based on the power and the custodial model was based on the money and the economic resources. So supportive model was based on the leadership. So what are the managerial orientation was to support the employees, right? In the autocratic model, as we have seen, there was a dependence upon the authority. In the custodial model, there was a dependence upon the money. But now here, what are the managerial orientation was? The leader was managing through the supporting the its employees. Employees orientation towards the job performance, that they need to perform better in the organization. And what are the employees' psychological result was more participation in the organization decisions, was more participation towards the organization effectiveness, was more participation towards the organizational productivity. And what are the employees needs, how the employees needs met towards the status and the recognition. So they were in this the supportive model was one step ahead towards as compared to the custodial model, because they were more inclined towards the status of the employees. They were more inclined towards the recognition of the employees. If the employees are doing well in the organization, they need to be recognized by their managers, by their boss, by their employees as well, right? So the performance results were oriented towards the awakened drives. Awakened drives means they were more enlightened towards the several things that they need to perform better. When they will perform better, they will get the more recognition from their employees. So we have heard about the Maslow's need hierarchy theory. So they were more towards the self-esteem needs, that they are doing well for themselves, they are doing well for the organization, and their both the goals of the organization and of the employees are aligned towards each other. So that is awakened drives. Now next model, if we talk about, that is collegial model. Collegial model is basically based upon the partnership of employers and employees, partnership of managers bosses and managers with employees. So there's a partnership between these two. So the managerial orientation towards of this collegial model is based on the teamwork. So we can say that in the autocratic model, they were based on the authority. In the custodial model, that was based on the job security and benefits. And supportive model was based on the support of managers and the bosses and the organization. And in the managerial orientation, it was based on the teamwork, that all people who are working for the organization, either it can be manager or it can be employee, all are at the same phase, all are at the same platform. So employees orientation are towards the responsible behavior, right? So because employees are feeling responsible towards the organization, because they know that they are the part of the team, that they are equally responsible that whatever happening in the organization. So employees' psychological result will be self-discipline. They are disciplined towards their own behavior. They know how to deal with the things, but similar at the same time, they know that their single absurd behavior can impact the organizational goal and effectiveness. So employees' needs met towards the self-actualization. As I have told you earlier, that this is self-actualization is a Maslow's need hierarchy theory top need, right? So this is about the self-actualization, that we have achieved everything, we don't require any need from the society, but yes, there is a need to grow the organization, and we are self-contented people. So that's what the basic theory about the collegial approach is this. Now the performance result is a moderate enthusiasm. So people or the employees are moderate. Moderate enthusiasm means they were enthusiastic towards the organization achievement of the organizational goals and objective, towards their goals and objective, and similar at the same time you can say they are more contented towards what they are thinking about and what they are feeling, what they are having. They are contented. They are okay with that, right? So this is what the collegial model means. So students, we have discussed about several models, about the four models. So this is about the lecture third. Part two has over. Now we'll come up with a new session with the new topics, with the new theories and with the new topics. So thank you so much, students. I hope this session was lucrative for you. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidya Peeth, Women's University, Jaipur. Thank you so much, students. Have a great day and stay safe at home.